His Majesty King Paul and Queen Fredericka of Greece arrive at the Parliament building in Athens, where deputies applaud the new monarch. The oath is administered by Archbishop Damaskinos, one-time regent of Greece. King Paul succeeds his recently deceased brother, King George, to the throne of a country which forms the storm center of world diplomacy. His is a difficult and delicate task.